Bone Crusher, Crazy Legs, Cruz, Sean Paul,
125 Street Station.
And here we go with this No Holds Barred, No Holds Barred
anywhere match.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys.
Classic chess match.
That's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. Oh, what impact! Well, we're on the move here.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, wow.
Wearing down the opposition here. Thoughts on Paul.
Definitely good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
If there's one place you don't want to get punched,
it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me. And there's the face buster. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can.
There's no recovery from that.
Will it be enough for the win?
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory. Take a look away. This is what happens when someone wants to eradicate their opponent from competition.
Yeah, that leg can't stand much more abuse.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Uh-oh, there's the
Bonsai drop.
I think it's going to be over here, Cole.
Bonsai drop is over.
I don't like how slow he is to react.
Nobody comes back from this. This could end it in a hurry.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first. Harper scores big. Amazing. Simply amazing move there by Harper. The shoulders are down.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. This match may end right here.
I don't think there's any.
Paul scores big.
Yeah, Paul can put it away too. I don't know how much.
Looking for the quick. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Oh, not again.
Yes.
Not again.
I didn't think this. Oh, man. That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
That'll make your heart beat.
Well, hey, the shoulders are down.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, shoot.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it like working right here. Reversal.
Incredible.
Oh, this too fast, to be right?
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything.
And there's another spin.
Too fast, right?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Enough sleeping, all right?
The shoulders are down!
Cruz, I need you to stop using signature reversal.
This could be over quick.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Bonsai drop.
We're looking at there's the bonsai drop.
I think it's going to be over here, Cole. No, not again.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Should be it.
We're looking at complete dominate. Harper scores big.
Amazing. Simply amazing move there by Harper. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of
bone crusher. Man, you ain't never scared. You ain't never scared. Goodbye, Cruz. Stop using signature reversal.
Let's take a look back at what exactly. Here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look back at what exactly.
Here's your winner, representing the Headbangers, Wayne Harper.
I told y'all, I was never scared. I ain't never scared.
Wow, what a win.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.